Hey guys, welcome back to Rosh Nara's world. So guys, let's discuss today's top three of campus recruitment vacancies. So first is from Deloitte, second is from Wipro, and the third is from Ernst & Young (EY). So let's discuss in detail. So for Deloitte, we have technical support associate analyst profile, and the location would be Hyderabad location, but depends upon totally on the business requirement. But yes, location is mentioned Hyderabad. Now, what all skills are required or job roles and responsibility? So basically, you can see here excellent knowledge of basically Microsoft technology. So all Microsoft technology you should be very well versed with. Then MS Teams, then Note, OneNote. Then you have OneDrive business knowledge. Of Windows Azure functionality and mobile device management, etc. Then you should have knowledge of Microsoft Skype, business technologies, etc. And then you should have small, knowledge of smartphone OS such as Android and iOS, email sync on PDA, hotspot, configuration, troubleshooting, etc. Then main is like knowledge of networking and internet connectivities issues for desktop and portable systems. Then 24/7, the shift would be 24/7. That depends. Split week off and weekend working, and should be extremely flexible with support your customers from multiple time zones. Then excellent verbal and written communication skills and are required. So these are the requirements which they are looking for mainly. So you can just check out in details, read out, and then like I said, the shift timings and location and qualification would be any graduate. So any graduation can apply who has all command over these skills and communication skills, easily grasp and communicate complex ideas, then problem solving skills, knowledge of computer hardware and softwares can apply for this particular job. You all know what I mean. Deloitte is a very good company and opportunity. You can just apply for it. So you can like click here in, on apply, and then wait for their email for your shortlisting. So next profile is guys for Wipro, which is Selenium test engineer profile. The location would be Bangalore, and yes, skills and job skills required will be Core Java L1 and Selenium L1, which is mandatory. This one is mandatory. Okay. You have to be you will be working as a test engineer, so you can just check out what all requirements are for test engineer, like designing and then test casings, executing the test cases, etc. So this is the various basic job responsibilities. It is mentioned nothing, I mean much it is mentioned. So yes, I think graduates would be eligible here for, I mean, if you have this languages, then, and to apply for this job, you can just click here on apply and then apply for this. Next is guys Ernst & Young, which is ENY associate profile. This is, and this is for Bangalore location. Again, let's discuss the responsibilities and everything. So basically this here also you need graduation and basic the skills like analytical thinking, accounting, basically skills. Annotation experience is good to have. It is not compulsory, but yes, preferred. Okay, and yes, attention to detail. What are the key competencies you are required to have? You can go through it basically, and then interpersonal skills like a good communication, written and verbal, and the team oriented basically environment you will be working in. So go through in details. So in case you have any like doubt, you can just message me on Instagram, or you can comment me on section. You can click here and apply for this. So these were the top three vacancies. You can just apply, wait for the revert on email for shortlist and the further details. Also guys, apply as soon as possible because you never know when these links gets expired. So yeah, do apply as soon as possible, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for the latest updates guys. Till then guys, have a great day, be safe, bye.